Since its inception in the 1900s, the Girl Guides movement has expanded its amazing work and its reach across the globe. Upheld by the same founding values, the organization is today building confidence, character, curiosity, creativity, and leadership in young girls and adolescents. Here in Africa, the movement has grown in leaps and bounds, and I am confident that we will achieve our 2 million target by 2020. Over the decades, the Guides has become an innovative program associated with honorable ideas, discipline, diligence, service, and patriotism. It grooms our girls to face the challenges with boldness, confidence, and courage. As patron, I have heard stories from old girls of Kenya Girl Guides Association as they recall assembling in front of their school flagpole, hoisting the flag, and standing at attention, singing the anthem, and reciting the Girl Guide Pledge to do our duty to God and country, and to help other people every day. Many may not have understood the meaning of those words in the beginning, but the principles they learned were something they would connect with for the rest of their lives. The Girl Guide Association is not just a vehicle for learning values. It builds solidarity among girls. It encourages mentoring and helps build role models. It provides a space for our girls to connect across a wide range of societal barriers and become friends. A unique camaraderie is built from the adventures of camping, hiking, and project work, while in the process, our young girls learn more about themselves and about life. The adventures spark innovation and imagination about how to navigate the changes within and around them. I know very many successful women who credit the Girl Guides movement with contributing to their success by molding them into who they are today. Thank you for creating change makers who are committed to transforming their immediate societies and the world. You continue to challenge the boundless, restless energy of youth towards constructive goals, building a brighter future for everybody. You continue to inspire, educate, and challenge girls to imagine what the world could be and dare to create the world of their dreams.